still has to pick my rice.
Comes in and just totally blows up the ring. Oh, noobs. Ah, silly noobs. Waffle now. Fast enough. Quick enough. Fast enough. I'm just gonna basically let these ass in the sword. It's ripping time.
Shank in the show.
See that. Moving on. See how quickly I finished these sessions. You know I'm not playing around. That's right, guys. You're hitting DJ at his finest. Alright, now that I've tooted my own horn. First off, I'm going to take care of this guy. Come on. Come on, boy. He's a dog in the military. He's a hot dog. I'm tired. Come on. I'm not kicking him. Oh! Hold on, these dudes are banging up on me. My guy, you know why. Haha, it's the mic, asshole. Well, I'm gonna die again.
Epic regeneration cutscene.
Tiger is a lifesaver. Send the bitch on his head. If I had this one. Alright, let's go. Let's move on. I'm sorry, I'm going to fall away back on this. Stop trying to get this one. It's like I have to fight. Run out of Mario. You're next. Yeah. Fighting closer would be a lot easier. Looks like you got another tip for me, guys. Kill a katakana chain there, go in at close range.
Nice to meet you. Hang out the edge.
like every time I do this, I didn't do that. Now I feel shit. Alright. I thought the extra life was a one-time thing. I may get into every fight. Well, this comes. This is coming in the final boss fight. I'll show you another one, but I won't get the bother getting the treasure. There's a lot of treasure in the area. What good is that gonna do you close up? Time schedule. Trying to save as much time as possible. And as much power. See, I know I'm going to go insane after this. I don't even know why.